Hello friends, welcome to my first YouTube video. I am Darshana and I'll be sharing my thoughts about chastity. Before we move on to the topic of chastity, I've been counseling the youth for the past 3 to 4 years, and this topic is very important in the life of a youth, that how to develop the virtue of chastity. So why chastity? If you see in the book of Leviticus, it's written, "Be holy, for I am holy, says the Lord." If you see in the letter of Hebrews, it's written, "Without holiness, no one can see God." So since the very nature of our God is holy, we are expected to be holy. And we need to practice this virtue of chastity. If you look, what we consume has a very larger impact on our life. So, for instance, if you are having bad healthy food for a long duration, or if you are having junk food for a longer duration, you see that it's going to affect your health. You can have high cholesterol, you can have any other disease, or you can gain weight or any other related, it is going to reflect on your body. So if what we want to eat is going to have such a big impact, then just imagine what we see and what we hear is really going to have an impact over our entire life. So chastity, if you look at one more example of a small baby, when we look at a baby, we try to make various expressions, and when we are making these expressions, the baby also tries to imitate the same expressions. So we try to make the baby happy. So if you're happy, the baby also smiles. And if we start crying, the baby also makes some crying sound. So this is, in this way, we humans are made in such a way that we imitate what we see. So what we see is going to have a very big impact on our life, since we have to have a checklist of what we are going to see, because it's going to affect us, since our eyes and our ears are windows of our body. Now, chastity is also about thoughts. The people we hang out with, the people whom we are close with, we have to have people who will encourage us, who lift us, will help us to be a good person, a holy person. And for this, chastity will be developed in this way in our life. Also, I'll share an experience. I had a working colleague who was using these earphones and listening to songs over a mobile phone. And when I saw that this earphones which he was using was not a branded one, but a cheap one which you get in the market streets and for hardly 50 bucks, I just warned him that don't use this earphones, it might cause damage. When he heard about it, he said, yes, it might damage my mobile phone. So, but I told him, no, it's not going to damage your mobile phone, it's going to damage your ears as well. So he was actually zapped and worried. Like, I did not thought about my ears, I was thinking about the mobiles. Exactly, in this way, we are looking about our mobile phones. We are protecting it with a cover. We are having a scratch guard, but we are having nothing but for our permanent organs, our permanent senses. We are allowing anything to enter our ears or our eyes. So chastity has to be developed by practice. It cannot be done over one day, it can be done over time. If we keep practicing with the help of His grace, we can practice. There are many youths who are practicing chastity and they are promoting this chastity project. I encourage you to join the chastity group. You can also practice it in your own way. Till then, happy Easter and goodbye.